everybody, and welcome back to another Mike Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Done channel. Today we're going from Woodward, Oklahoma, to Burlington, Colorado, with 34,336 pounds of live cattle. We're in the Western Star 49X with the power hood. It has a 3176 AE Caterpillar in it, I do believe, with an 18 speed. We're loaded up and we are ready to go, so let's hit the road. This is the Stadio SCS livestock trailer. Looks like we have about 354 miles to go. A little over seven hours is what it says it's going to take to get there. So let's hit the road and see what happens, I guess. See what happens. Turn right. And we can't see shit because of the tree. Alright. Looks clear. Let's see, we're good on fuel and everything, so it should be good there. It's only 350 miles. We got almost a full tank. Oh, we got half a tank. We'll have to be in this other lane. Let's pull into this repair shop right over here and fix our truck and trailer. I know it's a little damaged. I rear-ended somebody earlier. I did it again. Top one. This time. There we go. $1,508. Alright, we should be good to roll now. Turn around when possible. By the way, as long as we don't hit no weight stations, it won't give us no fines. As long as we don't run into anybody again. Turn right. So how's everybody doing out there in old YouTube land? You guys doing pretty good, huh? We're doing all right here. Not too bad at all. Time to take it easy, nice and slow, with those cows flopping all over the place back there. I believe this one's going to be back road, two lane roads, pretty much all the way there, I do believe. We'll come out the Panhandle, Oklahoma here, going to New Mexico a little bit there and cut north and up into Colorado. So I'd pull a Western Star out today. I did end up getting a Pinga Peterbilt 379 truck. So there'll be a video on that one coming out here pretty soon. There's a lot of customization you can do that damn thing. You can easily kill an hour and a half, 2 hours customizing it. It's unbelievable. Well worth though, I think. It was like what, $35 I think it was. I downloaded the W900, but it didn't work with the new version of the game, so I have to wait for that to get updated. No file's locked, so I can't go in there and update it myself. Well, I mean, I could unlock it and go to, that's quite a bit of work. I think I'd just wait. It is free off its website too, so. I'd like about playing some SnowRunner again. It's been a long time since I played that. I think they're up like what? Number 10 on their season pass or whatever the hell it's called, year 3. It's quite a bit of money to get all those, so. That's a game I'd rather play multiplayer than solo. So.
Straight. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
So I heard anything else on that Australian truck driving game. World Truck Driver, whatever the hell it's called. I can't ever remember what it's called.
go straight.
Seen a big tow truck sitting on the side of the road fixing to tow that truck away. I ain't never seen a tow truck like that before. Probably end up getting a ticket for not going by the weigh station, but I'm not gonna drive all the way down there and just turn around and come all the way back. That's stupid. They would never make you do that. I still hope they make a tuning pack for the Peterbilt. I'm sure they probably will. 6 o'clock. We got our lights on. Yep. Should be good. We'll get a ticket for not having our lights on. Big Walbert.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
Should be going northbound now. The sun's to the left of us.
turn right.
Almost ran into me.
After
16 more miles. You have reached your destination. I made it. Woodward to Burlington. Got 354 miles, 8 hours 20 minutes, 80.5 gallons of fuel, and $30,340. And we're made to level 834.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.